Hi everyone, my name is Monica Iyapo and I am here to share with you about PyLadies Kampala. I'm a software developer, I am a mentor, and I am also a co-organizer at PyLadies Kampala. We were started in 2018, started by Joanna Nanjeche. Today our membership has grown to cover almost all parts of Uganda. We have members who are students, we have tech professionals, we have people in open source, we have people moving in from other technology sectors coming in, we have people that know nothing about technology. All these are our members, and the aim of our chapter is to have more women participate actively in technology using open source and Python. We want to see more inclusion and diversity in the technology landscape of Uganda. How do we want to achieve this, or what do we do to achieve this? One, we hold monthly meetups where we meet and share knowledge and skills. We do hold podcasts. We have a YouTube channel where we share content. We have Twitter spaces regularly. We do have speaking engagements. We have events. We organized PyCon for the first time in Uganda this year, and we are so proud. The event was very successful. These are some of the people that we work with: Eva, Deborah, Monica, Sandra, and Jada. Thank you so much. Let us connect. Bye.